Well, I just want to thank obviously everybody for coming. It's the first annual Juggle for Their Lives event. Just really, really excited how many people signed up.
The purpose of Freedom 424 is really, first of all, to bring awareness that people know that this slavery is a major issue in today. I mean, most people still believe that slavery's been abolished years ago. However, it's estimated to be over 27 million slaves, which is more than any known recorded time. So during the transatlantic slave trade, there's actually more slaves known now than there were during that whole time period. So slavery is as great, if not more, more of an issue today than ever before. 80% of those people are actually in sex slavery and human trafficking, through human trafficking, and 80% of those are also women and children, as young as age 5 and 6 sometimes. So, you know, as Adam was referring to it, here in America, we can't even comprehend it, we can't even understand it, because it's not part of life. And what they go through and what they think their life and the only opportunity they have is something that we will never understand. I don't care.
So, and it boils down to two simple words: lift others. That's what it boils down to. We all have the opportunity to do that, to give hope back to people that have lost their hope.
All right, guys, 3, 2, 1, go! For you now, what happens next? What happens next? I dare you to move. I dare you to move. I dare you to lift yourself up off the floor. I dare you.
Welcome to the fall. Welcome to resistance. The tension is here. The tension is here.
It's just been a great experience. I just really appreciate Adam and the whole Adam Godwin Soccer Academy and the players that came out today. It's just great to get together and do an event that brings more awareness to the atrocities of human trafficking and sex slavery. Anytime we can bring more awareness to an event like this, and then of course more financial resources to partners around the world that are fighting on the ground to really bring an end and rescue girls that are caught up in sex slavery. It's something that really excites me and makes me more passionate about. So I'm looking forward to next year's event with lots more people and lots more awareness. So thanks again.
Today's event was an amazing thing, just to be able to do this and to know that we're helping other people and raising money. And for Adam to do this, it was great as the first time, and hopefully it can continue to grow.
I agree with that statement completely, 100%.
It was a lot of fun to be out here with people.
It was a great event today. Just really appreciate everybody coming out. Some unbelievable juggling scores. We had someone get 1,300, another get 1,100. I was trailing behind at about 950, but an amazing event. I'm excited to see how much money we end up being able to raise here for Freedom 424. And it's a great start for Juggle for Their Lives. Next year we're going to try and have 10 times as many people out here. I'm going to do a great job of promoting this thing, and I know there were an awful lot of people that wanted to be a part of this today that just couldn't make it for one reason or another. So really pleased, really humbled by the support that everybody has given to the Adam Godwin Soccer Academy, to Juggle for Their Lives, to Freedom 424. I just really appreciate it and can't wait till next year. Thank you.